Fans that were telling Anthony Richardson to not get surgery and play through his injury are too funny, because he literally had the same shoulder injury that Keenan Allen got his rookie year, who played through it and just passed over 10,000 career receiving yards, but whose shoulder will look like this for the rest of his life.